It's Saturday morning, day after tax day, 16th of April, and it's about 9:35. I just ran, I think, two big gobblers out of this little spot right here. I'll show you where they were strutting. But we hooped it up last night with Tim McGraw in Philadelphia, had a big old time. Yesterday, big nasty front pushed through Jackson. I saw my first tornado I've ever seen in my whole life cross 220 loop in front of me. Jumped under a bridge. A lot of bad stuff happened yesterday. Real rough. Anyway, this clover plot right here is real pretty. There's a strutter. Clover plot right here. And double. I'm gonna park right there for a few hours. But you can see right here, strut marks. All in here when I ran them out. See if them dudes will come back. There's Beaver Pond Road right there. Well, we got the trap set. It's 5 after 10. It's been about an hour since I ran them out of here, so I'm gonna do some soft yupping and some loud yupping. What's a beautiful day. Beautiful day. I just think I gotta get living. Something's gonna come in here and get. I cannot shoot. Pitiful. Oh, Lord have mercy. Finally. He don't weigh 15, 16 pounds. Two-year-old. But he wasn't gonna do any good today for the pictures or video. And I ain't killed one this spring. It's been tough. So, before he walked off, I figured I'd say hello to him. Pretty turkey. Beautiful turkey. But I probably ran this one out and his buddy about 10 o'clock. It's 5 minutes to 11. Wait a second. I think I'm wrong with time. Anyway, it's about 5 minutes to 11 right now. Got started a little while ago. If he gobbled, I was asleep. I just lifted my head up out of my hands and he was standing in the flat looking at the strutter. Pretty turkey.